¿qué pasa con el español? ¿Qué ocurre con la lengua? También tenemos datos, algunos positivos, pero algunos de orden negativo. So, in raw numbers, there are more Spanish speakers in the United States than ever before. So that's an impressive number. We are talking about more than close to 40 million people saying that they speak Spanish at home when they respond to the census question. However, there is a slow but sustained decrease through the generations, and we see that by the second, third generation, they start to answer saying that they report talking in Spanish, but their level is intermediate or even below, meaning that we will, at the end of the day, in 10, 15 years, we will have a population that is able to manage some Spanish, but we won't find many higher level of people talking the language, which have an impact in our curriculum directly. Basically, we have a lot of entry-level beginners, if you want to call them that, with some skills, but basically receptive, passive knowledge of the language in the next few decades. And the English dominance, of course, continues to increase by the third generation, even if we have people that say that they don't learn the language. No, they do. All the research, I mean, response, it doesn't matter in what context, qué tipo de preguntas, qué tipo de investigación, the response is always.